In this video, I'll be taking a look at the Zelda Wind Waker HD Wii U bundle. Now, this isn't really a review of the console or a unboxing of the console. It's just mainly an update to my channel. Now, I have been busy in the last couple of weeks, and I haven't really had a chance to make a video for my channel. So, I am doing this video because I have some time on my hands. And anyway, the main reason I actually got a Wii U is because, of course, Mario Kart 8 is out, so I decided to get a Wii U. Now, instead of getting the deluxe bundle or just a standard bundle, I decided to go with the Zelda bundle just because it was a good deal, basically. And as you can see right here, the gamepad on this is pretty awesome for this bundle. And besides Mario Kart 8 and Zelda Wind Waker HD game, I did get a couple of games with my console besides that. I did get Super Mario U, and I also got Super Mario 3D World, and I also got Wii Sports Club, I think, that I bought, but for the most part, I won this console strictly for Mario Kart 8. If you didn't know, Mario Kart 8 is freaking awesome, and once I figure out how to add friends on my Wii U friends list, I will be adding people, and I will make another video showing you my friends list. I'm not quite sure how it works on the Wii U. It may be the same as the 3DS, because I do own a 3DS. It may be the same with a friends code, or it may be a gamer tag or something. I'm not quite sure how that works, but once I find out, I will be adding people for my Wii U friends list if you'd like to play Mario Kart 8 with me. And anyway, peace out. I'll see you guys later in my next video. I'm out.